Hello everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is MamaG and yesterday I will show you guys on how I do my squat. So this is one of my favorite because I really want to work out my chicken legs. I have a skinny legs and I want to work out my booty. So what we need to do is we don't need any material things. Actually, we just need you, yourself, and your energy to finish this challenge. So what we need to do is we have to open our legs like this. Okay, as wider as you can. And after we have to sit down like this, like you're sitting on the chair. And next, we have to close our legs and do 1 minute again. And lastly, we have to jog for 1 minute. So that's it. So I hope you guys will never give up. I hope we will finish in the same time. And this is very good workout. You will really feel the pain after. So are you guys ready? Let's start! You have to sit like this. Thirty seconds more. Seconds. Five seconds. Three, two, one. Now we have to close our legs. Inhale and stay. 30 seconds more. It's 15 seconds. Twenty seconds. Two, one, finish. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I hope to see you again next time. Bye.